How to reset brother toner cartridge number TN2365. Now show paper open. This will show. If close, show. Now open the cover. Switch off the printer. Press go button and again switch on the printer. Wait. If odd light switched off or not, else release. Press 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then close the tray and 5 times again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. Not ready. There is another tram problem. It will have to change the tram. Okay.